Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Grant that your faithful Lord, whom you nourish and endow with life through the food of your word and heavenly sacrament, may so benefit from your beloved Son's great gifts that we may merit an eternal share in his life, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Religious Education Ministry is looking for catechesis in the different age groups for this program year. Please contact Nancy Gomez in the Ministry Center. Our new young adult ministry is inviting all young adults ages 18 through 39 to a Taco Sunday today after the 5 p.m. Mass in St. Francis Meeting Room. This Is Your Faith, an adult faith formation series, will start Monday, September 9th in Guadalupe Hall from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Fall Fest cash raffle tickets are on sale after all masses this weekend and next. Next weekend's second collection is for our religious education ministries.
By the way, we do need catechesis, yes, but what we need are catechists. There's a difference. So if those of you who are sitting around thinking you'd like to do something for the Lord, pass it on to the little kids. We've got between 400 and 600 children in catechetics, and we don't have enough teachers for them. And it's our responsibility as an adult community to teach other children. So we need catechists. And the phone number is on the bulletin. So pick it up and call, and we'd be very happy to have you teach the little kids about the Lord and His mission. Well, have a wonderful, wonderful Sunday, and don't forget, keep that vision before your eyes, so that all that you do will be because you are Catholic and Christian. So, Almighty God bless you, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go with peace, to love, and to serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The world, 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 speaking.